Okay.
I've gathered a list of other hunters asking for help.
Well, we're doing a quick run. Also, as you can see, I've gotten more stuff since then. So, yeah. Luckily, there's a lot of different stuff that you can see. Next thing is smudge sticks to go up, by the way. Alright. Let's go with Tanglewood. And I'll show off the glitch a little bit as well. Hopefully the ghost isn't in the garage. Alright. I know it said I'm below minimum specs, yet I'm doing this perfectly fine. And then it lags, oh well. Okay, light switching, breakers in garage, whatever. Ghost photo, salt ghost vent, Patricia Thompson. I find it funny that showing off the glitch, and I'm talking about the roof glitch, which isn't 1 in 100 like some people say. It is in fact closer to a 1 in 10. So, yeah. Actually, what is your favorite room? Oh, it's in here. Okay. So what we want is this. I find it funny that I'm on the lower end of the specs and then it's just like, oh, we think your PC's below minimum specs and I'm running this game relatively fine. Also, that's one towards Rev. So it can't be a gin. We can go for spirit box. We'll go for orbs. And then we'll check for orbs. How old are you? Got it. It's not. So it's spirit poltergeist, I believe? And it has been pretty active. Yeah, spirit wraith poltergeist, but it's spirit poltergeist, I'm not afraid. Sanity of 71. Okay, well, I'm gonna leave this camera here because I want to do a thing. So it's spirit wraith poltergeist, but it's spirit poltergeist because. Hasn't roamed yet, so. And it can't be EMF, so. And it's a poltergeist. At least it wasn't any of the truly scary ghosts. Four interactions. Give us a sign. Give us a sign. Give us a sign. Give us a sign. Okay. Why can the ghost clip through the bed? Give us a sign. Oh dang, that didn't count. Okay. But I have a theory of something. Give us a sign. Can you not touch these? Can you give us a sign? Patricia, give us a sign. Give us a sign. Give us a sign. Time to do a sanity check. And of course, EMF goes off. I'll grab this, but I won't use it yet. Give us a sign. Give us a sign. Give us a sign. Oh, that's spirit box, that's why. Also, I didn't even notice these candles in here. Give us a sign. Can you stop touching that door? Give us a sign. Patricia, give us a sign. Patricia Tom. Give us a sign. That's what it did. Give us a sign. That's gonna that would damage the laptop. What the heck? Give us a sign. Give us a sign. Can you throw something? Patricia, throw something. You're not a mayor, quit acting like one. Can you throw something? Give us a sign. Give us a sign. Fine. Give us a sign. Give us a sign. Turn off the breaker, you dick. I'm gonna do this glitch first try. Of course, when I leave the room. Not that glitch, but. Give us a sign. Hopefully, yeah. Give us a sign. Give us a sign. Oh, I need salt. Well, footsteps are good, so... Give us a sign. Not that. Damn it. That's my own fault. That wasn't it. I think that angle's not anywhere near it. Like, I remember there being an angle that I can show on the roof immediately. I have recorded proof of doing it, so... might as well take in two. If I get 270, or get, like, not 270, 255, then I know there's something up with the amounts. Seriously, you're roaming? Well, that wasn't it. So you see this angle. So it's a way, go mid, go this. Trying to get the exact angle. Do you look down like this to get out? Can you stop turning off the breaker? It's like that's the direct corner. When I do it, like What's scary? I get it like third try. That's the funny part. When I'm I think it's an angle of a little up like this, but you have to keep pushing. Just in case it starts hunting. There you go. So, you saw how I did it just then. And this video is going up after the Dead Bird video, which... So... By the way, if you ever wanted to see something really cursed, there you go. You have to like do it at an angle. Also, that was like 6 or 7 tries, so we know it's a poltergeist. We've got a bunch of stuff. Let's get down. Here's the video. And candle. Stole 2 cock. All right. Make sure to leave a 30. I think I would have gotten 260, 265 if I had gotten interesting. All right. Like the video if you liked it. Consider subscribing as it's free if you like my content, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye bye.